Once the arrival, Bella Hadid is sympathetic and loves Selena Gomez for psychiatric treatment. Bella Hadid and Selena Gomez both dated the weekend, but their common ground did not stop there. Both of them also suffering from autoimmune diseases. Bella suffered from Lyme disease, while Selena was suffering from lupus. Both female stars also experience anxiety disorder. Bella has struggled with her own challenges, so she's sympathetic to Selena for having to face lupus and kidney transplant surgery, said Bella, who also suffered from severe anxiety disorders. So she knows it's not a joke. A friend of Bella Hadid added, "It is often speculated that with the past having the same boyfriend as The Weeknd, Bella would have been upset for Selena, but that was not the case. Bella is not the kind of person who holds grudges. She sympathizes with Selena and loves what Selena has to experience." The day that Bella cancels Selena's track knowing the singer's dating The Weeknd is the story of the past. Bella and The Weeknd split in late 2016. Not long after, in early 2017, Selena suddenly opened dating the singer. The day after Selena took a photo of The Weeknd, Bella canceled her friend on Instagram. But, last fall, Selena suddenly broke up The Weeknd and reunited with Justin Bieber. In March this year, Selena and Justin broke up again. Meanwhile, Bella and The Weeknd have just reunited in August. Bella's sympathy for Selena is not necessarily unreasonable. Her former supermodel once shared her psychological anxiety, "I often cry and trembling when conducting interviews at carpet events. Red, because it is very nervous and scary."